of the Grand Prix. He actually sold it to Lex Davison because Tony's then wife wanted him to retire. And he said, well, I want the Ferrari to stay in Australia, and it did. It was out here last year, and we raced it at Phillip Island and at the Grand Prix. But Tony Gaze was a great man. He flew right through the war from 1940 to 45. He was credited with 12.5 confirmed victories. He was shot down himself in 1943 in northern France, and with the help of the French underground.